Catherine now is going to demonstrate our procedure for exposing the mucous membranes so that you can match them to the card. And the first step is to cover the eye with the skin of the upper eyelid so you can't even see the eyeball. Then push down on the eyeball, pull down on the lower eyelid, and you'll see those mucous membranes pop into view. So this is what we're scoring, that nice, beautiful bed of mucous membranes, and you can see how prominently they stand out. Now, if Catherine did not push down and cover the eyeball and push on the eyeball, what she would show is only the margin of the lower eyelid right here. And that is not what you want to score, because usually that scores paler than the mucous membranes themselves will, that bed of mucous membranes.